We're here today to deliver a petition demanding that Justice Clarence Thomas recuse himself from the Supreme Court's review of the Affordable Care Act. Of a conflict subverts the impartiality of the court is supposed to display. As an attorney for over 50 years, I know a judge's conflict of interest. Yours smells to high heaven. You must recuse yourself to protect the legal profession.